Hi guys, welcome to Karnataka and Central Government Jobs Channel. Now we are the Defense Food Research Laboratory Recruitment. This video is the complete details. Vacancy details are the same. This is the post. This is the Central Government Organization. This is the same. This is the same. Now, post name, number of post, and qualifications. Post name is Food Science and Technology, or Food Science and Nutrition, or Food Technology. This is the same thing. Post name apply M.Sc, B.Tech, M.Tech with the first class and NET or GATE and pass agirthakkadu adu illa andre M.Sc athwa B.Tech athwa M.Tech with first class NET JRF GATE annu pass agirthakkadu adre idu eradu same ide. Chemistry with a specialization in instrumentation post ge ondu bodinu ondu ondu uddena kali ittidare. This apply model new M.Sc with first class, NET and GATE clear matter. Biochemistry or medical biochemistry one of the ideas here. This is new one. Eligibility details age limit maximum 28 years. Age relaxation kuda apply man lagide SC ST candidates avarge 5 varsha OBC avarge 3 varsha matte application fees bandibittu yavade rite adanta application fees illi iradilla yakandre idondu walk in interview agide nodi nimge prati tingalu illi 25000 rupay salary na needalaguttade matte idondu walk melgade alli helida hage idondu walk in interview agiddu nimge walk in interview anna 7 January 2019 rendu connect ಮಾಡಲಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇದಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ನೀವು ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಮೈಸೂರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಇರತಕ್ಕಂತ ಡಿಫೆನ್ಸ್ ಫುಡ್ ರಿಸರ್ಚ್ ಲ್ಯಾಬೋರೇಟರಿ ಸಿದ್ಧಾರ್ಥ ನಗರ 570011 ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅಟೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಡೇಟ್ಸ್ ಗಳು ಈ ರೀತಿ ಆಗಿದೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಗಿರೋ ಡೇಟ್ 11 ನವೆಂಬರ್ 2018 ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಿರೋದು 7 ಜನವರಿ 2019